falling off our tree.
It's autumn, Ben. My favorite time of year. Mind you, there'll be leaf sweeping work to do. Let's get everyone organized. Calling all elves. Leaf sweeping.
Right, right.
Who's the best at sweeping leaves?
Elves are best at sweeping leaves.
And what are we?
We're elves.
Oh, never mind. Who's the best at sweeping leaves?
Elves are best at sweeping leaves.
And what are we?
So many leaves, I have to use three magic brooms.
Nanny, why do the leaves fall off the trees?
Goodness knows.
Autumn leaves are so pretty.
Oh, they might look pretty to you, Violet, but it just means more work for me.
This one looks just like the leaf in Ben's hat. It's an oak leaf. It must be from the elf tree.
I don't know why elves have to live in a tree. I don't know why we have to have trees. All autumn.
Grumbling again, Nanny. You should be happy. Autumn is here.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Where are you going, Nanny?
I'm returning these leaves.
Wait for us, Nanny.
Who's the best at sweeping leaves?
Elves are best at sweeping leaves.
Hello, wise old elf. I believe these are your leaves.
Oh, thank you, Nanny Plum.
Hi, girls.
Hi, boys.
Such beautiful colours.
Look, the leaves in your hats have changed colour too.
Oh, so they have.
Hmm, interesting.
Let's play tag.
Okay.
Tag, you're it.
Wait, I wasn't ready.
Tag.
Can't catch me.
Ooh, look, a birdie.
Where?
Tag.
You tricked me.
Tag. Holly's it.
Can't catch me. I'm too fast.
Oh, look, a squirrel.
You can't trick me like that.
No, Ben, there really is a squirrel.
A squirrel!
Easy now, Ben Elf.
What's wrong? It's just a squirrel.
Just ignore the squirrel, Princess Holly.
Ah, look! He's picking up an acorn.
Sound the acorn alarm, Mr. Elf.
What's going on?
It might be Acorn Day.
What's Acorn Day?
Not now, Princess Holly.
Calling all elves! Acorn Day has begun! Don't panic! Please leave the elf tree immediately!
It's probably a false alarm.
Yes, hopefully it's just a practice.
There he goes! Mrs. Elf! Mrs. Elf!
Hello! Oh!
Oh! Don't panic, Mrs. Elf! Just hand it back! Get out of there, Mrs. Elf! Quickly!
Will somebody please tell me what's going on?
One day every year, the squirrels come and store their acorns in the great elf tree. We call that day Acorn Day!
What's so bad about squirrels storing acorns?
Yes, they need to store their food for winter. And it's just an acorn.
One acorn would be okay. But there are many squirrels, and they have many acorns.
Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't stop him, wise old elf.
It's not your fault, Mrs. Elf. There is no stopping them once they've started.
What do we do now?
Now we wait. You see, after one squirrel has put its acorn in the tree, another will come and copy it.
Squirrels are very good at copying.
Happy Acorn Day. When do the squirrels arrive? Oh, have I missed all the fun?
The squirrels have filled the elf tree with acorns, Daddy.
Ah, yes. Very clever animals, those squirrels.
They're a menace.
Well, if you're going to live in an oak tree with little windows, you might as well put up a sign saying, store your acorns here. Well, if I've missed the squirrels, I might as well go home. Goodbye. Happy Acorn Day.
Happy Acorn Day.
Wise old elf, why don't you just move the acorns somewhere else?
Squirrels won't let anyone move their acorns. Watch.
Oh, what are you going to do now?
Now we're going to move the acorns out of the tree.
But you said you couldn't move the acorns.
We can't. But we can trick the squirrels into moving the acorns for us.
How?
Wait here. You'll see. Oh, it's very clever.
Is it really clever?
No, it's stupid. But funny.
Ta-da! Here we are. Squeak!
Why is the wise old elf dressed as a squirrel?
Because squirrels copy other squirrels. Now, if I move an acorn, all the other squirrels will copy me and move their acorns too.
But don't the squirrels need to store their acorns for the winter?
Ha ha, yes. That's why I'll lead them to the dry, hollow log on the top of the big hill.
Your costume looks very heavy.
Yes, but it's perfectly balanced by the tail.
Ready for checks?
Ready!
Tail.
Check.
Acorn.
Check.
Squirrels watching?
Check.
Go, go, go!
Squeak, squeak, squeak!
We'll see you at the hollow log, wise old elf!
Squeak! Squeak!
I hope the wise old elf will be all right.
Squeak! Squeak!
Wise old elf! The squirrels are coming!
Squeak! Squeak! Good. Almost there.
Oh, no! The tail has fallen off.
Oh, I'm out of control. I can't stop.
I love autumn. It's a pity I missed Acorn Day. Say, an acorn! How charming!
Your Majesty! Throw the acorn away!
A talking squirrel!
Throw the acorn away, Your Majesty!
Ah, wise old elf! Where did you come from?
The acorn, Your Majesty! It's dangerous!
Nonsense! How can an acorn be dangerous? This lovely acorn isn't dangerous. Two acorns! It must be my lucky day! Yeah!
Was that supposed to happen?
Well, not exactly.
But the castle is a great place to store acorns for the winter.
Oh, what happened? Where am I?
Happy Acorn Day, Daddy! You didn't miss it after all.
Oh.
How am I going to get rid of all these acorns?
You will need this squirrel costume.
What? How does that work?
You wear the costume and the squirrels copy you.
I see. Okay, on with the costume, Nanny. Off you go. Chop, chop.
Eh?